What's up, bad fans? Obviously, after I made the Lego movie, a monster hit $468 million worldwide. Not that I'm counting, of course. It seemed clear to everyone that the world needed more of me. The Lego Batman movie is a way for me to give back to my fans with a glimpse into my real life of fighting crime and brooding heroism.
Batman, we love you!
I'm blushing super hard under the mask.
Gotcha, Batman!
Prego.
I think it's wonderful that the world gets to see a different side of Master Batman. But there's a lot more to Gotham's Dark Knight than meets the eye. For instance, did you know that Batman has recently adopted a son?
Hello, secret camera.
Dick here looks up to me in every way.
Well, of course I do. We are the best team ever.
He idolizes me to no end.
I want to be just like you when I grow up, Padre.
Little guy wants to grow up to be a crime-fighting vigilante superhero just like me, no matter how dangerous and illegal it is.
Look, Bat Dad, it's the Bat Doom Buggy.
Don't call me Dad. Just go to your room, okay?
Woohoo! I've been parented.
We all know that Gotham City has a long history of crime.
Grand entrance!
Pew, pew, pew!
And my dad did a great job cleaning things up. But that was then, and this is now. This movie reflects a new Gotham City, my Gotham City.
Hi-ya!
Where heroes can team up and fight crime together.
I can wear my costume too.
Well, luckily for us, you left your costume back. That's perfect. Yeah, the suits at the studio thought my dark life of fighting crime alone needed a few more heroes in it. Even though I really don't need anyone at any time, ever. Because I'm totally awesome, and Batman works alone.
Come on, Batman, let's get grooving!
Fact is, I'm a team player. So I said, cool, as long as they don't bother me or touch any of my stuff.
Hey, Batman!
I'm rubbing my butt all over your stuff. We're gonna have to rename this the Buttmobile.
Well, obviously, I'm Batman's greatest enemy, no matter how much he may deny it. So when the studio asked me to be the main villain in this movie, I leapt at the chance to work with him again. I mean, let's face it, there is no Batman without the Joker. We go together like coffee and donuts, lapel flowers and rubber chickens, mayhem and destruction. And what I love about this movie the most is that it finally takes the time to explore my sensitive side. I mean, yes, I am a master criminal slash improv comedy genius, but I'm also a nice guy. And once Batman finally realizes this, I won't be just smiling on the outside, I'll be smiling on the inside too. That'll be a nice relief.
And nobody's got a smile like you, Mr. J.
Thank you, Harley. I just wish Batman would notice once in a while.
Love it. This movie has everything. Action scenes, chase scenes, building cool stuff, explosions, Batman running, Batman building, Batman saving the city. I mean, everything.
It's about learning the value of teamwork and family.
Experience the very emotional story of a young English lad with a dream that he's held since childhood to become the most popular butler, the most famous butler in motion picture history.
It's the story of a misunderstood criminal genius.
An epic tale about one woman's bravery to challenge a city and their hero and make the world a better place.
In the end, everyone loves and respects me forever, which I think is important. We're like a...
Bat family!
Family might be a bit strong. I was gonna say more like me and my biggest fans.
Or you and your awesome team.
It's called the Lego Batman movie. Just saying.
Oh, you're such a great Padre.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to give you a big old hug.
Thought you were attacking me.
Batman, why did you build this thing with only one seat?
Because last I checked, I only had one butt.